stop bothering my kid?
Sorry.
Arthur, I have some bad news for you. This is the last time we'll be meeting.
You don't listen, do you? You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts?
Joker.